Can I get skin cancer anywhere on my body?